Good looking. I thought you were all mature. How old did you think I was? I felt so young with you. All my girlfriends were so jealous. We were so good together. Even when I left, I still loved you, T. I thought about you every day. I still do. Don't you wish we could go back to that gazebo? It was all so perfect. But sometimes, I think you only brought me suffering.
Something I shall thoroughly enjoy, and I trust, so shall you. I am not certain we have been formally introduced. Talk, isn't it? My name is Killjoy, Dr. Killjoy, and I will be your alienist this fine evening. Welcome to the Carnate Institution for the tragically troubled, the impossibly insane, and the diabolically disturbed. Are you seeking asylum? Are you looking for the answers?
Supposed to leave Abbott, don't they tell you anything? Come in, please, you come in. Yes, come in, I not lock you up. Name is Sergei. Oh, wait. Are you really there? Or maybe I am dreaming again. No. No, you read that.
He is a filthy immigrant.
He's so friendly.
He is a disgusting addict.
And so, my favorite subject arrives. It is in this room that all the secrets will be revealed. I will employ an experimental device that helps me chart the undiscovered country. But you can't come to the show yet. First, you must prove to me that you truly want to be cured, and that you truly are worthy of my time. See you soon, I hope. Monsters walk amongst us, Tok. Don't you grasp the implications? It's a brave new world. Of course, such creatures are nothing new to you. This poor soul could not handle what he saw in the ink. Tell me what you see, Tok.
Daddy? Is that you, Daddy?
Oh yes. Canst thou minister to a mind diseased? Pluck from the memory a rooted sorrow. Raise out the written troubles of the brain, and with some sweet oblivious antidote, cleanse the stuffed bosom of that perilous stuff which weighs upon the heart. My, my, if only it were that easy. In this new art of projected light, one problem still remains. It is so very difficult to find good talent. Certainly, I am able to bring life to this piece of celluloid, but who to appear opposite me? Who to play Iago to my Othello? Eliza Doolittle to my Henry Higgins? My choice? Artificial actors. Synthetic prosthetic people who are much less resistant to the nature. They will not argue, they will not compete, they will not meddle, they will not to forgive the mess. It's so hard to keep this place tidy when there is so much work to be done. And it is impossible to find decent help out here. Virtually, this clutter doesn't even compare to the disorder inside your head, does it? That's where I do hope to do some spring cleaning. Wonder why you're so furious, Tok? What happens then when your world goes black? Do you ever see a creature, a beastly form, the likes of which would cause any sane man to flee in terror? Tell me about him. How does he make you feel? Sometimes it is the body that threatens the safety of the mind. Sometimes it must be removed. Has passed us by. Who would dare to broadcast only on the audio spectrum of human perception when it is the visuals that can truly enrapture an audience? It was a peculiar form of its attempt to create a world. Dementia, is it? Or perhaps chronic melancholia? Or is it an uncontrollable urge to regress back to a... At last, you have made it to the climax of this fine performance. Let me introduce our newest player. This fascinating specimen is a creature of purest strength and rage, whose presence here must prove quite a conundrum to you. His resemblance to these other soulless beasts cannot be denied, but he is altogether harder to truly understand. But with the capabilities of my experimental device, I can bring about a rebirth of the spirit, an awakening of the soul. And thus, we can shed light on this most unique situation. Why not come inside, and I shall show you. Not to fear talk, I shut the door not to trap you, but rather to keep the rest of the world out. You see, we can't have intrusions. This session is about you, and you alone, should I say. You are your faith. Oh, what are you doing? You think I can treat you if you destroy the construct that gives me life? Stop that! Are you mad? Who do you think you are, you neon-black barbarian? You cannot defeat me! I am one of the greats! One of the brightest stars in the sky! Anywhere! perhaps I should say a meeting of the mind and the mindless. Go ahead, see if you can't reach out to your deepest fear.
Keep them back! sea, you aquatic atrocities!